I hate to drop my phone.
I sure wish we could see a bear.
Wouldn't that be cool?
Yeah, just big old nasty grizzly come walking out.
It smells good up here. It smells like spring.
It smells clean. And 6 is the high peak.
That one?
Mm-hmm. Let's see, where is the... Okay.
And then where's the 3?
What's your call?
Oh, here. Further back. That's where the 2 is.
I guess it's just snow. It's not really a glacier.
That's a glacier.
Don't
worry. Damn, skis up here are crazy.
Looks like a nice guy. I'm gonna go hang out with him. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, look at that swing. Oh yeah, what a boss, what a freaking hoss.
If you think you've seen bugs, you haven't seen types of bugs in Canada. They're quite crazy.
Hold on a second.
Yeah, I freaking love water. Look at this lake. It's pond. It's clear. It's fresh. It's all homemade. Can I get you a glass? The duck said, I'll pass.
If you think you've seen bugs before, you clearly haven't seen the bugs. I'll tell you what. When I came to Alberta and I drove around for more than 3 seconds, the amount of bugs on my... God, I'm out of breath. What a progressive fella. Yeah, that's right. I'm on your road. I'm in your territory. You can't do nothing because I'm leaving. Thank you.
Not this one again. Front row at Oppenheimer be like.
Front row at Oppenheimer be like.
Front row at Oppenheimer be like.
Now, it may not look like much is going on here, but I find it noteworthy that this is some of the most, Now, many of you may not find this noteworthy, but I do because it is some of the most northern crops there are. We're at 58 degrees north, about 170 kilometers away from the Northwest Territories border in Alberta. And, yep, it's about as far north as you can get crops up here in Canada. I find that interesting myself, but if you don't, that's fine. Probably normal.
Well, this is quite literally the end of the road. It's been quite the journey.
Thank you.
Well, this is as far north as I can get. Just outside of Bechico. It's about 62.85 degrees north. Almost 63. But, yeah, this is the end of the north road in this area, at least. I could theoretically get even more north if I go over there, but I'm not even supposed to be here. It's a wildfire. Thank you.
Thank you.